The auto close is an optional feature and comes disabled from the factory. The auto close timer on the control board determines how long the gate will remain open before automatically closing. The limits range from off to 120 seconds and are adjusted with a small slotted screwdriver.